Good evening, sir.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good to have you with us in Clear Night Open Project, Mr. Pastor Adewole. How do you feel as one of the recipients?
Well, I thank God for what the Lord is using Cleveland to do right now in Palma de Mallorca. Number one, promoting the culture, integrating the people, and also we appreciate them for recognizing our support along with them since the inception of the program. And so I'm happy to be one of the recipients of the award today, and I pray that God will continue to be with them, and in all their future endeavors, the Lord will make them to be enlarged in every coast, in Jesus' name.
Thank you very much.
Finally, what do you see the projection in the future about Clef Night Open Project Uniting Africa?
Well, I believe with God all things are possible, and this is a very good beginning. With God on their side and not relenting on the past victory, because we will not continue to depend on what has happened today, but we will use it as a stepping stone to move forward. So the lapses and the lapses and the good part of it today will bring them together to produce a very better future. And I know that with this organization is moving ahead.
Thank you very much,
God
sir.
Bless you.
Enjoy the rest of the ceremony.
Thank you very much. Bye.
Thank you.